MTSU is in the middle of its annual Bleed Blue Community Blood Drive, competing with Western Kentucky University in a three-day event to gain the largest number of life-saving blood donors.
We are trying to see over 700 people to collect and walk away with over 500 pints of blood. Each pint can help as many as three people, so that's 1,500 people that could be positively affected, lives saved, from this community event that MTSU is sponsoring.
The reason it is so important, it's an opportunity for all of us on the MTSU campus to give back. To give back to the community at large, to also give back to our own community here on campus. It's an opportunity for staff, faculty, and students to work together for a common goal.
I think it's great for our community because we have a wonderful hospital here in town, and I want to make sure that they have enough blood because we have lots of people and family members who may need blood in this community, and so we want to do our part to make sure they have all the blood.
Donors were ready to give as soon as American Red Cross volunteers opened the registration tables Monday in MTSU's Student Health, Wellness, and Recreation Center.
When somebody donates blood and they finish and they get off that bed, they are feeling good because they know that they have saved up to three lives, perhaps, with that one pint of blood that they donate. So I think it's a great opportunity to give people a chance to do that, to save lives, when we don't get a chance to do that very often.
There's still time for you to donate blood and help MTSU bleed blue and save lives in the community. For more information, visit mtsunews.com/bleed-blue-2015.